Now, in the after the encoding the message, there's a channel. This channel is basically the medium through which the message is going to be sent to the receiver, and the encoded message has to be decoded by the receiver, and the receiver then will be sending a feedback to the sender, and that only if the receiver has received the full message from the sender. Now, the channel can be different mediums. For example, what happens, sometimes there's a telephone call. I am trying to send a message to the receiver, but there's a problem in this transmission. And so in that case, that is a noise barrier, where the receiver is not being able to get the full information because there is a barrier in the communication, because there is a noise, there is sound, there is a problem in the transmission. So if only the receiver is able to receive the information properly, then only he or she will be able to give a proper feedback, and the sender will get the feedback. Why is the sender sending the message to the receiver? Because he wants that the message the sender is sending to take, some action has to be taken by the receiver, and that action can be taken only when the receiver has got the complete message. If there is no barrier, and then he gives a proper feedback, that is the action which he or she is taking. Now, in this channel, we will be seeing that there are basically three types of communication. That is the verbal communication or the oral communication, the written communication. Another is non-verbal communication, that is the body language, the gestures, the postures, etc. So let's come to the verbal communication. In the verbal communication, we have the face-to-face communication, that is when we are talking in front, face-to-face with someone. The video, as here I'm doing the video, you're listening, so I'm talking, doing here verbally. Some things are written here, of course, but I'm doing this verbally. Sometimes there are video conferencing also, where we can interact with the other party or the receiver. The telephone calls is also